You feel hopeless, like nothing can save you. At first, I didn't know whether it was some kind of guardian angel or a parasite that attached itself to me. As I got older, it started to become clearer. That's what my mom told me.